Hi, Ian.
Icy. All right, so we got these pines that are marked between these two cabins.
This shit's icy.
I mean, they're not very tall. I mean, actually, they are pretty tall. I'd say, maybe 100 feet. White pines, small guys. We'll get them out of here, and then I think that one over there, but between these cabins and that one, right? But I'm gonna set the crane up right over here and reach over the back and this quarter of the side. So I think this is a good spot here for the crane. We'll be able to punch out that outrigger and this one right here, and we can block this road because it's actually this is a camp. The YMCA here up here at the lake, and this is actually a roundabout. Well, it's a circle, so we'll have this one pine tree's right up on us, but we'll just pick that out of the way, and we'll just lift over these pines with the picks, set down area right there. But a little icy. There's the climber. But yeah, all right, let's get this thing set up.
Fuck, do I have a carabiner hanging off my back?
Getting a little better, but...
Excellent.
I think he could be doing a lot better.
Well, that's...
He's asking if you have a purple cushion in there.
Purple cushion?
Purple. That company, Purple?
No. It's not purple. It's just a color.
Purple's a company that, makes, matches.
Oh, maybe it is. I don't know. It's Amazon.
It's, looking nice.
Yeah, it's cozy. I mean... I can't hear Zach, but tell him it's cozy. I don't know what the fuck. I'm not about to look at the brand.
He says it's cozy and truck drivers use them.
Zach doesn't have
them. Oh, okay.
Because because they set all the time, they get blood clots and shit. So they gotta use
I want to hook those red, one of those red slings to this, please.
A friend of mine just died from that blood clot in the leg.
Guy, I got stuff. I'm just going to need a teammate, that's all.
What's that?
Maybe you should go work with Cam.
Plane. Pilot.
Recording.
Pretty good.
I'm pretty gangster myself. Yeah, that's true.
Let's go.
We're not going huge picks right now.
I wonder if you could replace them.
We'll just take it in half. Let's start the day easy.
Do they have
if you're on a long stretch, you gotta be able to swap them out.
Yeah, that's sick, dude.
I'd say get to the left side of the tree, it looks like.
Yeah, gotcha. See, yeah, I got some.
You're fine. Ball down. We're doing great.
That's good there, Paul. I have you.
That's good there. Thank you.
Gotcha. Good. Negative 41 wind chill.
On Saturday?
Dude, I don't know how you're going to play disc golf, but.
I'm going to put a disc in my hand and I'm going to throw it at a target.
We're good for 11-2 here, so take it in half if you want.
That's our plan. Yep. Okay, let's ball up easy.
Yep. I got 14 on it now. That's good. 15. So I want to get on it right now.
Okay. And everything.
Do you go to booty yoga?
I've been.
Anthony said that you've been, and it's fucking a workout.
It's a super workout.
Just
that keeps you flexible, which is very important for disc golf.
She's pretty limb heavy towards me, towards the field. Let's keep that in mind.
Yep. Get the 1-2-3s going. Gotta get them going.
Yeah, you do, bud.
Hey, it's early. It's early. 3, 2, 1. Yep. Hold that. My rope will get pinched if you take any more.
Yep.
Once I get down, you can take tension.
Nearly 100 pounds. I think.
Calories. Not by yourself. What a save.
I'm taking touch.
There you go. You're the best. Okay, you're good?
I'm good.
Good. It's floating?
No. I'm just going to boom it up. It's coming. So I gotta boom down though to get you to it.
Okay.
So I'm like right up on the tip of that.
And I can climb up a little to get it there.
Hold up. Can I rotate you now?
Yep.
All right.
You can do whatever you need to get.
Yeah.
Yep, ball up, and I think we got it.
I might have to extend out. Here, I'm gonna try to get to the top of that pine right now.
Okay, yeah, see what we got.
Another 10 feet of room. Do you think I'll be able to reach it from right here?
As of right now, you're still 15 feet away.
Alright, so we got a max movement. Right there.
Fall down now.
Yep. They'll want to remove it after
we've
gone around.
Two. Well, I'm ready to go.
All right. Ready, cabling up.
Yep.
In.
Okay. Hold that.
Yeah, holding. This tree is probably 125 feet tall. Got 135 tip height right now. 10 feet above.
You're at 135 tip height right now?
Yeah.
Wow, that is a tall tree. I'm gonna have you rotate like a foot to the left if you could.
Yep, perfect. I love that. But, like towards the lake?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good there.
Gotcha.
Now I can get into the tree. While I'm here, why don't you go for tension?
Okay.
Hold that, Paul.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got a couple hundred on it.
Cool
one,
is.
Huh?
There
All right, I'm
is.
Good, bud.
All right, here we go, Paul.
Yeah.
Fall down should work there. You haven't seen knees like that before, Paul, huh?
What's that? Knees?
Do you see my knee right now? It's fucking...
Oh, dude, no, trust me. I made a picture comparing your legs the way you stand straight up compared to an AT-ST walker from Star Wars.
Yeah.
Because they're, like, inverted.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Have you ever played backboard?
I got like moose knuckle.
Yeah, they're like bipedals, like inverted.
I keep my moose knuckle at home, but
it's like chicken legs, like.
Oh, it's like goat legs.
Oh.
Goat man.
What a goat
no,
legs.
No, goats.
Have
goats
legs
bend correctly.
Yeah, I feel like they
moose.
Bend
moose legs. Moose legs. They fucking. You ready?
Yep.
Gotcha. What a fucking smooth pick, Paul. That worked mint, dude.
Nice, I just gotta rotate it now.
Yep.
I got
yep.
this punch. Watch your head on that hanger
yeah,
on
am.
That fucking branches.
Nice fucking pick, dude. Tell him he's doing a great job, but.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Really balling down in the voice.
Balling down in the voice. Yep, here we go.
Familiar with my B-roll film. From some of my videos, I have plenty of B-roll.
Yep, I see it. Yeah, that's good there. I'm gonna have you boom up before you take tension.
Yep.
A little more. A little more. I like that.
Yep.
Now you can go for tension.
Oh shit, my phone died. The computer phone died. I got 1300 tension, so we're good.
Okay.
Yep. Hardwoods.
I'm watching, yeah.
Got 16 on it right now, 17.
Okay. Come up on it easy, let me know those numbers.
Yep.
Yeah, she's floating. All yours.
Yeah.
All yours. in between the cabins, just like last time.
Oh, I
got you. Maybe. Furthest away. Block there.
Alright, down a little?
Yeah, you can fall down.
Like 1600.
Okay, I like it.
Okay.
Here we go.
17. Yeah.
All you, Logan. Beautiful thing. You just went from a 4-star to a 5-star review with that pick.
Oh, gee.
Right down on my noggin if I didn't.
Down on the noggin.
3, 2, 1. Stop. That's good there.
Attention right now. You know why?
Yep, I just got off the tree. Yep.
So that the cigarettes later do work.
I don't think that. I think I haven't had enough time.
What do you get?
Addison! Metal! I think that we can take out with a tool though. Also, it's hard telling, not knowing.
I got 17 on it, buddy.
17. Got some lift, Paul. Come up on it.
It just came off a nub.
Come off the stump.
Yeah, there was a nub, and the sling was kind of on, a dead nub.
Okay.
And then it caused... Scott, buddy.
Yeah. Well, that's all the trees over here. It's about the opposite when you do that.
So, those pine trees are done, so we're breaking down the crane now. We're going to reset up at another site, or somewhere around here. I don't know, let's go ask the climber where the next site is. Set up on this ice. Luckily, we got a lot of shit ton of sand to keep it on the crane because we need it. Because it's winter time up in New Hampshire and you need sand. I think right now we got 146 out. We got this pine right here. It's crooks over us, and then right behind it there's primary lines on. Uninsulated, and then behind it we got a skinny double that goes up small, but behind the lines. So, yep, didn't have much room. We didn't really feel like chiseling into this fucking ice, you know. So we half jacked her out there. I mean, we'll be setting the picks down right here, but they're not gonna be big picks. A, the trees are a little bit further away, and they're just not very big, so. They're tall, though. All the pines around here are tall. I want that dog. Hey, come here. Whoa, little boy. Yeah. Watch out.
Five, four, three, two, one, good. Beautiful. Four, three, two, one, and good. I take the rest on the boom.
Get tension now.
Yeah.
I'll take about 16 on it. Not so much, actually.
Yeah, a little less than that.
That's 12.
Yeah, 12 is perfect. I like that.
I'm ready when you are, bud.
Still got me?
I got you.
Alright. I just got the low battery.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Oh, you? God, I gotta piss again. I'm gonna have to piss out of this tree again.
It's like 2,800. It's really calm.
Yep, coming through.
I've just towards the side of this next piece. Oh, you on the boom?
Nice. Nice car, Cam. Hey, was your Cena dying?
Can just see it's freaking pine tree galore up in here. Freaking pine trees for days, all the way down to the lake, everywhere. I'm scared, so many pine trees.
So we stuck out the remaining, you know, 10 on the feet. See if we can get over the tree. They're tall and they're in the back. So. Cam, you got me?
Yeah, nice. That's pretty,
A little better than that last one. Go down now?
Yeah. You like the way it feels with that short outrigger? Nice, coming in perfect.
More deflection.
That's pretty good. Cabled down a little bit.
We are not good for a lot here.
Okay.
Good at like 1700.
We're good for 17.
Yeah. We're 100 feet away. It's just max business.
Hey, you going for pole?
Yeah, I'm taking out the pole.
Yeah, go light on it. Maybe 800.
That's 1,000. You want me to go less?
That's all right for now.
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
Got me. I'm going to try to give it to you nice and slow here.
Yeah. Rotate a little. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. All right.
Nice, dude. Yeah, it's brittle. Pretty small piece, but I wanted to make sure I kept it tiny. No comms and shit.
Now our radius is 107, which you can see. But what you can't see is that our limit over the rear right now with this counterweight package and with EA Max base, because we are at Outriggers half jacked. Our limit is 110 feet, 6 feet. So, technically, we have 3 more feet, and that's as far as the crane can reach with this current setup. So, yeah, taking it to the limit today for what we got on her. Usually, if you throw that extra slab on, the extra, 2,200 pounds, that extra counterweight back to the yard, which I will do probably after tomorrow. And then if you throw your outriggers fully out in the 360 chart, the furthest you can reach with this crane is 135 feet. You're pretty much rated for what we're rated for right now at that. So just to show you the difference. They can just, piece that light. Something that weight I need to check. So fucking small. Yo, you got me?
Yeah, I got you.
Nice.
Getting out there, huh?
Yeah, we're at 109 feet. I can only go 110 feet. I'm right here.
What is it?
We're at 109 feet. I can only go 110.
110?
Right now.
I don't think you're even on this piece, though. I don't think we even... We might have enough for it. What are you good for right now? Again, 15 still?
No, right here is like 1,200.
1,200, all right. Yeah, because that... I mean, I can deal with it from like this height. I'd like to get that top, but that top grows away.
We can get that top. I mean, what we can do is we'll get it slung, and then it can like kind of rotate it. Cut it the way you cut it, it'll slowly rotate towards me.
Well, I can go up there now then and do that.
Yeah,
we'll get this piece down to like here.
Yeah.
And then I
I can deal with the rest of it from there.
Okay. Gonna cut me out.
Yeah.
Cause.
There you go. That's good right there.
Okay.
Make that work.
Cable
off the hair.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go up, see what we got up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
What's up?
What are you good for there?
Right here, I'm good for 1,200.
1,200?
Yeah, so I'd probably just boom it up a little bit. I'm good, bud.
You can take it right on the boom.
Just watch your head, dude. I got some angling I gotta do here. Are you good right now?
What's that?
Am I good to cable down a little bit?
Yeah, you're good.
That was a bit trickier to get that one out. Oh, this might be the last pick of the day. I don't know. So you get down. He says if he gets it down to a little bit above the wires, he'll be able to manage it. But we'll see.
Yeah, what up?
What up?
I have a 25 footer here.
Okay. I mean, I got 600 on it.
You got 600 on it. What are you,
we're good.
You still at like the 1200 range?
It's like 1350 range. I don't think this will weigh anywhere near that.
I think it'll,
we'll be all right. We'll be fine.
Yeah, I think this is going to be like, this will be pushing our, where we're at. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, this is going to be, we're still good, but I'm just saying, like, this is, like, probably as close as you'd really want to be getting.
Yeah, this might, my opinion. This might make it beat.
Yeah, right. Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying. So, this is going to be the closest that we've been to our capacity, for sure.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
So green. Had just a tiny bit more tension on that one strap. What would that feel like, though?
It felt fine. I didn't feel it, but I mean, we're looking at... It's 1,000 pounds.
Yeah, I figured we'd get pretty close. Still feel pretty light, though.
Oh, yeah. Looking light.
Crane's all packed up. Trees are gone. Pine slam. There's just so much tree work around here with these pines all around here. They gotta go, but it's a camp, so it's a yearly budget ordeal.